best. These boots were made for walking, and that's just what they'll do, head ass.
What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. So as you guys can tell by the title, today's video is honestly hilarious. Mel did my voiceover for my try on haul today. So I got a bunch of new outfits from Fashion Nova. You guys already know I'm a huge fan of Fashion Nova. Their clothes are so cute. I really feel like they've improved over the years and their quality has gotten so much better. And I've just been loving all the pieces that I've gotten from them. So you guys are gonna see all the pieces in today's video. And as always, whenever I do try on hauls, everything will be linked down in the description box for you guys. But yeah, guys, Mel voiced over my try on hauls. So I did it all without audio. And he literally roasted me. I'm like, is this what you think of me? Like, is this how you think I would talk? But it's just so funny. I can't wait for you guys to see it. And you know what? I want to mention something. I was literally going to start this video and be like,
oh my God, so sorry for my appearance.
Like, I look a mess. But I really want all of us. I really want for 2021, I want all of us to not apologize for the way we look. I feel like that's so common, especially on YouTube. I click on a girl's video and she's like, in the morning, no makeup, and she's like, oh my God, I'm so sorry, like I look so bad, I look a hot mess. And it's like, why do we say that? Why do we do that? Like, why are we apologizing for the way that we naturally look? You know what I mean? Obviously, you guys are gonna see the clips later on with my hair done, my makeup done, my spray tan on fleek, and I'm gonna look like a bomb ass but right now, you know, my tan is completely gone. I'm the color of the background. My hair has not been washed in 8 days. And makeup is nowhere near in sight. And you know, naturally I want to come on here and apologize for my appearance and be like, oh my God, I look so bad. I obviously don't feel the most confident right now, I'm not gonna lie, but I definitely was gonna click on this video and be like, I don't look that good. But you know what? We should not be apologizing for the way we naturally look. Like, everybody has their flaws. Everybody has, you know, imperfections, and we don't need to apologize for them on YouTube. So that's gonna be something I'm gonna be trying to implement this year. I'm not gonna apologize for the way I look, and I'm just gonna own it no matter what. Whether I have a big ass zit on my face, whether my hair is a hot mess, I don't care, because that is the way I look. But enough with me talking, guys, and let's just get into this try on haul. Again, everything will be linked down below for y'all. Make sure y'all check out Fashion Nova. And for sizing, pretty much everything I'll be showing in today's video is in a size medium. And then in jeans, I wear a size 9, you know, because we're a little thick in the hips, but yeah, guys, that's my sizing, and let's get into today's video.
What's good? What's popping, you guys? It's your girl Nas, and I'm back in this thing. So I'm about to be showing y'all some clothes. Oh, check out the wrist. Wrist game crazy. Wrist game stupid. Y'all see how I'm coming. But anyways, I got some outfits to show y'all today, and I'm about to get into them. So first off, look at the bottom of these jeans. So cute. And then I want to show y'all my favorite thing to do when I get a new pair of jeans. I love to turn around and hit my little dance. That's how I know that they passed the test and these jeans are approved for me to go out and go crazy. Little pose for y'all one time, another little dance, and I'm outie. New fit. And I am just obsessed with the color of this top. It is so me. Let me give you guys a closer look. Check out the bottom. You know, I'd wear this on a nice little date night or to film for you guys. I mean, I don't really do much. And check out the backs of these jeans. These are some awesome pockets. I love them. I can store so much in here. And these jeans make me feel so crazy because they're a little bit distressed. So I feel like a wild girl. My wild side comes out when I put on distressed jeans, and I love them. Look at the rips on the knees. There's a couple rips on the pockets on the back. So edgy. I was so excited about this one because I don't know about you guys, but brown has been my thing this year. I am loving it. Love it, love it, love it. Look at the flick of the wrist. Check out these wrists again. I love these little poofy wrists. It makes me want to dance so hard. Oh my goodness, pull out my best moves. And check out the backs of these. As you can see, these pockets are a bit larger than normal, so you know what that means. So much storage. I can fit my wallet, my keys, and my phone in these back pockets. Check out the front of them. Also have pretty big pockets. I love this color white. White and brown, white and cream. All of it looks so good. I almost tripped. Up, oh, and there we go. I almost tripped because I'm a goof. Ladies, I know we all love a good sweatsuit moment, a cozy moment, a little movie night moment. I know we love it. Tell me, ladies, don't you agree? So here we go. Cozy fist. Cozy fits. This is super cozy. I love the color of this. On a real note, coming from Mel's voice, not Nas's mind, I actually do love the color of this sweatsuit. This is pretty fire and it looks super cozy. But Nas is here. Move out the way, honey. It has pockets. That's what I just said. It has pockets. Drop low. Bust it. Bust it. Now it's time to bring out the sexy side. Let me hit a little sexy dance for y'all. Ooh, yes. But this is a look. I am looking too good, ready to step out, have some drinks, or do whatever I need to do. Let me hit this pose so y'all can really catch a vibe. But this isn't even the best part of the outfit. Just wait. Check out the back. Still not the best. These boots were made for walking, and that's just what they'll do. Head ass. Check out these boots, girls. These are some booties. That's what they are. And then if you want a little extra flair, throw on this little brown coat I got. Boom. Tone's going crazy. I feel like I'm a CEO right now. Look at me. Do I run a hedge fund? I do. Moving on to the next look. Got me feeling like I'm about to be in the We Belong Together Mariah Carey music video. I am feeling good, looking good. Check out this studded out neckline. Got me looking icy. Shout out to Saweetie. And ladies, let me tell you the best part about this. Hold on. They're shorts. Oh my goodness, they're shorts. You thought it was a skirt, didn't you? I got you. They're shorts. Let me dance because I got you. I love dancing, obviously. Check out the shoes. So cute. I love them. Ooh, yes. Check out the studs. I don't know what I'm doing right here. Shoes again, so you guys can get a better look at these shoes. Look at the legs, ladies. I am serving legs on a plate with barbecue sauce. Let's get it. We've all heard of LBD, but to me, every woman needs a little red dress, and this dress is just it. Hit a little shimmy for y'all. Check out the accents. I'm feeling like I'm ready for a Met Gala or something along those lines. Singing a little Mariah Carey because she just invited me to her next music video from my last outfit. Let's just call this our get back dress, ladies. So when you want to get back at your man, you throw on this dress and walk around the house, and I'm sure he is going to be on hands and knees begging for you. Take it from me, ladies. This dress makes me feel like I'm somewhere on an island. Take me away, will ya? Hair flip. Fail. Oh my god, why do I have hair? Ugh. Anyways, back to the dress. Check out the back. I love this little detail from the string rings. Tie it a little tighter if you want to. Sorry, I just couldn't help myself with this dress on. Bye!
So, I just listened to your voiceover. Is that really what you think goes in my head and how I talk?
That is how you think and how you talk.
That is not how I talk. I
know you better than you know yourself.
That is not how I talk.
Guys, I'm telling you, that's what goes through her head when she's like filming these. She doesn't say it, but
how about,
because that's how much of a weirdo she is off of camera.
How so. About you film something like this and I do your voiceover? What's going on in this little noggin
mine
of yours?
Mine is just all swag, like, ooh, yeah. You feel me? Like, swag, yeah. As you can see, if you guys can't see, but right behind the camera, I have my woofer right there because For that little voiceover,
I was gonna say you had a little personality in there.
It was midday. I was like, man, I'm just.
You took shots of Woodford midday to do this
voiceover. I've been chilling and editing like all day, and then she just came like, "Can we film this voiceover?" I'm like, I'm dead right now, so I had to take a couple shots. I drank a Celsius, got my energy boosted, but I only took like two shots.
What was your favorite outfit from the video? I'll say my favorite. I actually love that green sweater I wore. I love that green sweater.
My favorite outfit was probably like the last one. The green dress.
The little party dress.
Yeah. That was cute. But I also like the little Mariah Carey one too. The little black.
The blazer dress.
The blazer one.
It's cool because it was nice. A skirt. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
But yeah, I loved everything, honestly. Like every single outfit was fire. I love the red dress because it made me feel like the emoji. You know, like the little red, like, dancing emoji? I like that one.
It is exactly like that dress.
Yeah, so yeah. I love that.
I like that one, too. It's a nice, like, date date night dress.
And then I like the nude little, the bodysuit and the skirt. I purposely...
With the boots.
With the boots. Sing it for us?
The boot, boot, booties?
Sing it for us?
Y'all only get a one-time performance from me.
Boots are made for walking?
Uh-huh.
And then I loved the, No, I paired those together because that's how they had it on the website.
Oh, yeah, everything looked good. You did a good job picking stuff out.
Thank you.
Good job.
Last time you picked them out.
Mm-hmm. I like the jeans. I like the jeans on you.
Which jeans? I had two pairs of jeans. The first jeans? My bunny. Okay, you guys, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Shout out to Mel for his commentary, even though he roasted me. And make sure you guys give this video... Did I say big thumbs up?
Yeah.
Ugh, I have mom brain. I have mom brain. Wait, my brain has been fried lately. But thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you again. Make sure to give this video... Thank you guys so much for watching. We'll see you again for our next upload. Bye, guys.